Now, New York's number one news. Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
High-flying messages of gratitude spelled out today above our area. The Geico Skytypers flying over hospitals in the five boroughs, Long Island and Westchester County. The words, "We salute essential workers," written in the sky by a fleet of World War II era airplanes. Messages served as a tribute to uplift those impacted by the virus. The Skytypers, their work could be seen for a 15-mile radius.
I love seeing that. Don't you, Lee?
Just awesome.
I mean, that's so beautiful. And they probably had to go back to those old classics because the humidity was only about 17% today. So that's not ultimate sky typing weather. You know, they had the clear sky and the light wind, but the humidity was a little low. But that is fantastic. I'm
only
so glad
you
they
would
were
tell
able
us
to do
that.
That.
I want to say that's right? why one of the reasons we love you.
Well, I'm a big contrail guy, so that's pretty cool to see.